Tower Square Lane, 162-17 right.
Southwest 1795, approach the left.
Southwest 1795, right at the top, wind 200 at 9, runway 17 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, 17 right, thank you, Southwest 1795.
CFR81 cross runway 17 right at Hotel 1. Southwest 2029, right turn Hotel 7, right turn golf. Flight 1034, and where are you in the queue? Are you, you said it was 1034? Diplo 1828, runway 18 left to the line of flight, took about a minute and a half in position, French call. Avianca 26. By 1042, it's going to be about 4.5 more minutes, so you can pull up and hold short of runway 18 left. You'll be right after the frontier. Diplo 2562, Orlando Tower. Runway 17 right, I'll line up and away to Company Embraer on a 7-mile final. Flight 12-9. Flight 1042. The only way left to line up away. Turns out the next to this is still. United 1602, line to turn you up. At 1602, you can pull up and hold short of runway 18. Blue at 2562, pass out departure, safe flight. This is 592, cross runway 18 right of Bravo 1, hold short runway 18 left. This is Foxtrot, hold short of Golf, and ground 26-4. Flight Brady Tower, runway 1. Runway 18 left, line up the way. 1860, runway 18 left, line of flight. Version 766 are heavy, runway 17 right, a line up in await. The traffic is in Airbus 319 on a 6 mile pile. Version 1681. Checking at 2544, and you can pull up and just follow the Aeromexico. So just pull up on the Bravo 1, hold short of Bravo. Runway 18 left, the line up and wing steps across the downfield.